You two niggas don't watch him. They playing up. One nigga got an interior force, the other nigga got a rebounding wing. So, like, this nigga be doing, like, his post hook from, like, the corner elbow. And if he miss, his teammate just get the board.
Oh, yeah, that's a call.
And give it back.
That's called it. Do it, man.
Yeah, fucked up. We just gonna become rappers, bro. Oh, me, we might as well, bro.
Might as well. Let's talk about that. Even know how to so long, nigga. Niggas just sell the fuck that say ain't my shit, nigga, and I'm sell.
I'm trying to tell you.
I'm like green greens. All I do is shoot greens. Big greens.
Oh, my mama,
green
that
greens.
Shit
big greens. Big homie. Gang.
2K community, go fuck with that shit.
Oh, my mama. I've been being everybody's 2K video clips. When they hit somebody, I'm like, greens. When that green me to go, I'm like, green. Big greens.
Hella dub in your voice over their videos.
No, for real. You're going to say, woo. Big greens.
She's going to be hilarious.
I'm broadcasting. I'm going to broadcast his ass. I'm about to put down
I'm
going to
watch
niggas.
That shit.
And I'm playing the Sixers. The motherfucking 76ers. The motherfucking 76ers. Bro.
Them niggas look good.
Yeah, he is, bro. I'm not going to take nothing from him. I be talking shit, bro. Just because they been making me mad in 2K. My team be making me mad. So I'm like, man, these niggas suck. So I, you know what I'm saying, keep myself... Somebody, yeah, man, these niggas, I'm going to get demoralized, like, and succumb to that. So I don't want to, no, I'm not going to succumb to that bullshit. I don't want to succumb to their madness. Oh, whoop team. No and one. That's okay. I don't need it. What's going on? Yeah, it's right there on the couch. Yeah. You got it? What's going on with you, family? Come on. Is that on your my career too? Did they be fouling the fuck out of y'all? Like fouling like excessive and don't be getting flagrants? Cause bruh, they be fouling the fuck out of nigga, bruh. And they don't be giving a fresh, like they don't give a fuck. Sheesh. Joel Embiid, huh? I ain't trying to do that shit, bro. I hate that shit. I hate that shit this year, bro. The fact that she had to have pump fake maestro, my nigga, to do pump fakes. Good takedowns. Let me get my playmaking badge at least, nigga. I don't even shoot no more. They got me out here whooped. Still, get still. Sheesh. About to just say, cause these niggas is out here acting like assholes. Look at that shit. Oh my goodness. Mm-mm. He's only a 90.
Yeah, 90.
Mm-hmm. I get Hall of Fame. Huh?
I ain't gonna walk into a minute. I ain't got it till like a 98.
Is that right? What badges did you get your Hall of Fame back? What badges do you get? Like, you got Hall of Fame finishing, playmaking and shooting?
Badges I got shooting, I got Grand Standard, Green Machine, Catch and Shoot, and I think Punch Rock.
They on gold?
I think Hall of Fame is my green machine.
Oh, so you should shooting badges go Hall of Fame? Your dunking, your finishing badges go Hall of Fame too?
I don't think so. I think my playmaking go to Hall of Fame.
Yeah, my playmaking, shooting, and finishing is Hall of Fame.
Because it all depends on how you make it. Mm-hmm. You feel me? Like, nigga, you make it skinny and all that shit. He could be one of the fastest.
Nah, for real. He's only at 80. His speed's only 85. He's like at 85. His speed's like 85, 84.
Yeah, my three's at 85.
Mm-hmm.
My three's at 85.
Mm-mm. My three's is 81 right now.
81?
Yeah, but my speed is 85, 81. Yeah. 85, 84.
Yeah, my speed like a 90-something.
Yeah, see, he's not even done. I can't wait till I get him done, bro. Like, when I get him up there, bro. Yeah.
I think I made a PG.
Yeah, I'm in shooting. I'm in shooting.
I made a PG on me. I think I made a PG. Did I make a PG? No, I didn't make a PG. I made a shooting, but they be putting me at point guard sometimes.
Yeah, combo guard. That's like, because you have the playmaking badges. Yeah, this shit,
yeah.
Carl.
Yeah, yeah.
Your truck,
friend? Yeah. Mm-hmm. I wasn't paying no payments. Mm-mm. Mm-mm.
Mm-mm.
Mm-mm. And you know, it was mine.
Mm-mm.
Like, it was mine shit.
That was some
old
shit.
But I got a title on.
Yeah.
You feel me? And I got my speakers still in there, my amp in there.
Nigga, and the zipper weed, nigga, like, it's probably like 20 something grams of shit on my, but I had like, I got like 50, I had like 50, 60 grams of fucking shake at the house.
Got you.
I
and one.
All that shit and stuff. Tired of that.
Nah, for real. And they fell. They probably pushed the homie out of bounds.
They gonna have to fix on them. It's minor shit, but they gonna have to fix on them.
Shit, they actually gonna fill the ass in. They gonna fix that trip. Take it to
their homie. Look at Ben Sam, bruh. That nigga really trying to go up on everybody. This nigga Ben Simmons is a clown. He had all his points from the free throw line.
You know your kids go right here to window pee?
Yeah, they still go
right
here. I was just old. We had got into a couple times. It ain't no bad blood, like, you know what I mean? Like, we'll get into it, but we end up somebody ends up hitting each other like the next day or a couple days after, like, but if like a never mind type shit, like you look past that shit, the motherfuckers be like, motherfuckers be over there in my pocket, they ain't giving that shit, sorry, if it ain't got nothing to do with them kids, they ain't giving them nothing, you can't even get $5.
I gave it to her,
don't get me wrong, like she'll catch it with the money in my hand, like, you know what I'm saying? But she know, if she asked me for it, like texted me for it, oh no, she ain't. But then I be having the money in my hand and shit like that or whatever, like she bought all the kids need their hair, cause you got, I didn't need her hair done, you got the money for it? I'm like, yeah, I got it. Then she bought, oh, can I have $20 for some hair? I'm like, hey, damn, my nigga. Like, you don't come with that.
That type of shit.
You wait till you get right here, cause you know I'm gonna be like, nah. I'm playing broke on your ass. I'll be playing broke on your ass. Holy fuck, man. I'm not gonna go broke.
They get that baby mama pass sometimes. And one. Still. Not still. Me Street. JJ sometimes when he on. Yeah. He was just on, but he lagged out. Bust down. He over there on Bonanza or something. That's what I'm saying. He gotta be, bro. Cause he be like not a lot. Still. Still. Yeah, give it to him, Ben Sam. Wait. Boy, yeah, on the side. That shit is whack. Got him. I'm waiting him to oop me. I'm a grown ass man.
I made a big man like almost 2 weeks ago.
Is that right?
Yeah, 93 already.
Is that right? I just met him like a couple weeks ago. You about to be 91.
I told nigga when I see that was my bid. I was supposed to make when the game started anyway.
Yeah. This is supposed to be my build too, bro. But I don't know why I deterred, because I thought, okay, well.
I made him the offensive threat. I thought he was going to be a sharpshooter slasher. That's the only reason I made it.
But there's a way you can have made that, though. He pretty like, there's a way I could have made my three-level score. But I mean, okay, he's a shooting, but I gave him a shot creating takeover, and I shouldn't have did that. What I should have gave him was a sharpshooting takeover or a playmaking badge, or, you feel me? So I can move around, because his ball handling is trash. It's not trash, but... He's not meant to be dribbling like that.
Green.
Right. I got a two-way slasher. I don't want to shoot. I got homies that's shooters. They be like, go grab them. I got a Hall of Fame bow.
I got homies too, but my nigga's like want to play big man, because don't nobody play big man better than me, my nigga. The only one that was good like me, my nigga, love shooting.
Mm-hmm.
My mama, because we ain't going to kick that ball out. And that's just how I play. I play like
the
triple double.
Right. Anytime, got him. Nah, for real.
My niggas be freezing up and shit. All
yeah, I'm not going to freeze. You see me. You see what I'm going to do with mine, bro. Look at this is my badges so far.
See, my niggas, they don't really, like, go for it. You know what I mean?
Oh, yeah.
Like try to score first. They always looking for the pass first. Like, nah, my nigga, that's how niggas get in the ass with. That's how these motherfuckers be playing the lane.
I'm ready.
Yeah.
Man, and then these go Hall of Fame. Them two go Hall of Fame, and that's it. All my shooting badges go Hall of Fame, bro. All my playmaking badges go Hall of Fame, and I only get two of them. But bro, I'm not gonna do it. Yeah, I'm not doing no hesitating. Like, I'm pulling. Like, bro, I'm just hit me up. I mean, I don't know when you be on this shit, so. Mom, you hitting this again? Oh yeah, on the
fuck with it.
Yeah. Got him. Hit. Drop, bitch. And I don't play my shot meter, so I mean, I don't like that shot meter shit, bro. It's a distraction to me. It just distracts me.
I'll put my nigga, this is the first shot I ever used.
That shit is hella, it's hella distracting,
bro. But I don't, I put mine on my feet.
Oh, yeah, that's that energy, bro. I mean, that stays on there.
Yeah, I keep mine on my feet.
Bust down. Did you see that? Yeah, oh, yeah, by the hands? Yeah, that shit is out. That shit is out.
Yeah, I can't do it.
I can't do that shit. It's wherever, bro. I mean, I'm ready. I mean, as I finish this little game right here, Right, they're not gonna press with the man on them and drive into the lane. Boy, watch how fast I press and I dish this motherfucker off. They're like, damn. Well, we don't know what to do now. And then they started playing off, and that's when I'm gonna start going nuts. Like I'm supposed to. Oh, yeah, I'm gonna give him the ball. Let him do his thing. I'm gonna give you the ball. Let you do your thing then. That's the easiest thing to see, bro. Like, is that it's only so big, nigga? Like you said, it stays fright. They freeze, bro. But still, my nigga. I know. I know what you're saying. You play one, my nigga. You play them all. After you play one, bro, you play them all, my nigga. You should know your jumper, know your, you know what I'm saying? All that shit, bro. That's what they have a mic career for. I mean, they can't go out to the park and freeze or go to the rack and freeze. After that, nigga, you been at the park. Yeah, just, what's that mean? Yeah, all your badges at the park.
Right.
Exactly. You feel me? It's a badge and a hat, for sure, for sure. Man, look, exactly. They're not, yeah, man. I don't know, yeah, yo, bro, you just gotta, when do you get on, bro? Fuck me, I'm close to getting another shooting badge. I'm 70%. I'm ranked number 2 in the NBA in my career right now. It's my rookie season. 70%, man. But just when you get on, my nigga, I'm always on, and I be broadcasting and shit. So, bro, like, fuck with me, bro. I be on that Call of Duty too. Oh, buzz. You don't fuck with it? Is that right? But I'm about to max rank twice. Huh? Is that right? You played the co-ops? What's the deal, dude? You should run the co-ops with a nigga. No, you should run the co-ops. Exactly. You should run co-ops with a nigga, bruh. On me, nigga. Absolutely. No, he's at the house, and the nigga was just in the party with me, and that nigga lagged out. Yeah, I don't know where you was at, but was in the party and shit. Was in the park actually and shit, doing with the rec.
Man, I just got in the park.
Is that right?
Watch my face and shit.
Yeah, I gotta finish this game and shit. I'll be back out there. Yeah. What you bringing out there? What play?
Offensive threat.
Yeah, offensive threat. What's his overall again? I mean, what position?
Point guard, 95.
Point guard. All right,
I'm working on this new point guard though.
Is that right?
Playmaking, shot creator.
Hell,
you got hella defense. Nigga, get Hall of Fame defensive.
Oh, so you're gonna be a two-way sharp.
Yeah, that nigga Aaron said that then at Bill name gonna change when I.
It's gonna change. Hell yeah. Like, bro, I have an offensive threat, but bro, like when I max him out, bro, I'm gonna be a scoring machine. But my nigga transformed like 5 times, nigga. Like a 4 spacing slasher to a. Bro, my nigga went through the motions. I had him going through the motions. He don't know what he is yet. He's just trying to find his identity right now, nigga. But, nigga, my nigga, he's nice, nigga. Nice. I'm about to get this. I'm trying to get this shooting badge. Well, I'm about to get this shooting badge. So, Ben Simmons is nasty for that. But, yeah, man, got like 5 gold badges. Like 5 gold ones. That was foul play, nigga. I don't like how these niggas start playing so hard, nigga. These niggas is down by 40 points. Nigga, this game is over. Why did they start playing so hard at the very end of the game? They get the extra pulling on the nigga, bruh. Like, all that weird shit, bruh. That shit is gay. Trying to hit 91 with this nigga. That's broke. That's us. Was it the 4th? Nope. Yeah. Wow. That's a bro. If I can't hit it wide open, my nigga, he can't hit no pull up in nobody's face, nigga. These niggas is pressing it, nigga, Rick. God damn, nigga. These niggas is out here reaching, nigga. Oh my god. Just take me out the game, put me back in, we're going get ready to go down. I be hating that shit, bruh. That should be draining the nigga energy and shit, bruh.
Man, yeah. Fuck this park shit. I'm going to my career.
Yeah, I'm about to get him in the third quarter, so I mean if he has home, I mean not I catch the next one.
I'm tired of playing on this. Well, I ain't tired of playing on them. I just like just be hating how like they keep holding me out on my defense, and I have good defense, man. My hand be going through the ball and some old shit, bro. Yeah. On this damn player, only get one defensive badge.
Man, you gotta get interceptor or get pickpocket. Which one is higher?
Them the only ones I run are clamps. Them the only three that I run.
Run intimidator. Yeah. Run the intimidator. Run your intimidator badge.
That's why I'm glad I just made this new nigga. Is that I get 23 defensive badges.
Nah, for real.
Nigga.
Ew. Yeah, he's gonna be a two-way. A two-way sharp. Or how tall is he? Oh, he's a point guard? Yeah, he's gonna be a two-way sharp.
6'3", 170 pounds.
Or a shot creating. A two-way shot creator. But he gonna be something nasty, bro.
Watch. Man, I chose lockdown for my takeover too. So.
Oh yeah, so yeah, he's gonna be a two way for sure, for sure. He's gonna be a two way for sure, bro. For sure, for sure.
Hey, is this how you be freezing? Yo.
You said what happened? He said, what happened?
Yeah, that was downstairs in the kitchen. Oh, I'm too far from the game. That shit starts skipping.
Oh,
but
yeah.
Is it me, or do you freeze your backwards too after you roll?
Yeah. No, I do.
You be drying off hella fast.
Hell yeah. Hey. Stop fucking playing, 2K. God damn. I'm about to go to the fourth. I play 12 minute quarters, but I only play like 25 minutes a game.
Man, I play 12 minute quarters too, shit. That's how your ass rip up fast. Me, get some badges fast as shit.
Hell yeah. And I'm about to have another shooting badge, man. I need that, man. Oh, what team?
Man, I need all kind of badges. He only get one slash and one finishing badge, though. I don't really give a fuck about that, though, because on my other build, I only get two finishing badges, and I still be finishing.
Right. Depends on where you're, how you're driving, dunking, and how you're, you know what I'm saying, how close your shot.
I didn't touch nothing on finishing.
Oh, yeah, this should be good.
I left everything as is.
Yeah. You're going to be greedy. I wonder if you turn out, I wonder if you're going to turn out to be. Stop it, Ben Simmons. Yeah, stop it, nigga. Shoot that bunk ass jumper, nigga. Yeah, shoot that bunk ass jumper, nigga. Stop shooting them bunk ass jumpers, nigga. Fire Okogie. Fire Okogie. It's fourth quarter, man. Let's get this money, Okogie. Die on. Bam, that shit out of here, nigga. Bam, that shit out of here, nigga. Carl Anthony Towns in my mic career, my nigga, is a shot creator. That's a shot creating takeover. That nigga, Anthony Towns, be busting that nigga ass, nigga.
Who you play for?
The Timberwolves.
Yeah, I'm gonna say, I couldn't think of that team, his name. Right off the bat.
That's why I don't want a camera. You feel me?
Hell yeah.
No, I was talking to my baby mama. I heard you, though. Yeah. It's me, Wiggins, Anthony Wiggins. He's butt crap. Like, Jeff T's ass. I got the nigga, what's that nigga name? Covington, he's so-so. And then...
Niggas be on and off.
Yeah, but me and Townsend be going for like 30. He be going for 30. I be going for like 50, 60. Depends. I be having like 15, 16 assists. To him, though, like, we be out here wilding, bro. Hell yeah. Then he has a shot creator takeover. So off a pick and roll, I'm past the technique. I need you on fire.
Man.
And he's gonna green that motherfucker.
He's gonna shoot a fade every time.
Every time. Okogie. I think his name is Okogie. Shoot that bunk ass jumper. Yeah, shoot that bunk ass jumper, nigga. Ain't none of that, nigga. I told you, shoot that bunk ass jumper, nigga.
What build you working on right now, bro?
My offensive threat. Carl Anthony Greens. Big Greens. God damn, my offensive threat. My shooting guard. That's steel. Yeah, shoot that bunk ass jumper, nigga. You can only go from one side, nigga. Steel. Yeah, nigga, you can only dribble on one side, nigga. He goes to his left every time, bro. That shit is bunk, nigga. Quit going there, nigga. Fake ass shit, bro. He didn't do that shit. He didn't do that shit in real life, bro. He even dribbled to the right, left to the left every time, bro. It's their mannerisms, bro. They got their mannerisms so fucked up, nigga. Everybody's mannerism is the same this year, bro. Shit is gay. That shit is whack, nigga. That don't make sense. It's not even real. Oh, yeah. Hit. Oh, my God. I can't wait. I don't know if I need to get my. I don't know if I should get Quick Draw on Hall of Fame or my range extender on Hall of Fame. I think I'm gonna get that range extender on Hall of Fame, man. Oh.
Yeah. Oh. I got my Quick Draw on gold. That bitch be like a little too fast for me on Hall of Fame.
Yeah, it's. It depends on what kind of. What jumper. What base you using? I mean, what jumper you using?
I'm using the damn. Well, I'm on my damn. Yeah. No, I didn't change none of his animations yet. He only is 72. Oh. I don't be waiting to change their animations and shit until like I get their overall like high 80.
Nah, for real. Oh, what Dean? Got Dean. Yeah, man. These niggas hard sometimes. They get anything. These niggas be pressing that nigga. Sorry, Ben Simmons. That nigga Ben Simmons did the fuck he wants to do in my career. He does what the fuck he wants to do. I think he just the fuck he wants to do, period. That nigga be out there tripping, nigga. The nigga had a headband on, my nigga. The game he had his headband on, nigga. Oh, my God. Like, that nigga didn't miss nothing. That nigga put up, like, 30-something at the end of the half. Nigga, I was like, what?
Damn.
Nigga, I fouled out. Nigga, I was like, I was done with that nigga. He was whooping the whole team, bro. Like, by himself. Oh, yeah. Boom. Nigga, Covington just flew, nigga. Yeah, that nigga be tripping, bro. What's going on, that guy? Beach. Hey, nobody wants your bitch, but y'all lame ass. Yeah, I told you, bro. Here it goes one way, bro. No. Hartford is a sad nigga. I want him to be my dad, but. No, for real, nigga. Oh. Whooping. Yeah. Oh my god. Yeah, bet good, Philly. Stop it. Good foul. That good though, yeah, absolutely. Missed one, Joel. We got 8 minutes left, bro. I don't know how far you in your game. But... Oh, god damn. Whoa! Come on, my nigga, you had a cut. Oh, whoopee. Bro, get off me. And one. That nigga pushed the nigga on the ground. God damn. What's going on out here in the 2K world, bro? Like, these niggas out here pushing a nigga on the ground. That shit is corny, bro. The fuck is going on with that shit, bro? I nigga be scared to shoot, bro. So I know these niggas be coming to hack a nigga, bro. Like, oh, so I was a little bit taller, nigga. For sure. Oh, yeah, let me get my, after this game, bro, I'ma,
make yeah, I'm that happen. After this game, I just play this game to get this nigga playmaking and defensive bad.
Absolutely. Yeah, I was ready to get this little shooting bad, so I think I got that already. I'm pretty sure I got it. I mean, if not, they some dicks, but.
I ain't bringing him to the park.
I gave that to park.
Got a few gold badges.
Cool. What, Joel? I'm not even holding this nigga, bro. Joel, I'm not even holding this nigga. What the fuck? Why they keep... Oh, my God. These niggas just damn near raped me. That shit was real, nigga. They literally damn near packed me out. Like, yeah, well, since we're finna get up out of here, you get up out of here with this. These niggas just trying to throw alley-oops to each other, bro. What, they trying to get in next year's All-Star contest and dunk contest? We can't even get a board out here. Get it? Whoa! This nigga Ben Simmons is a dick, nigga! I passed the ball, nigga. The nigga took the ball right out the air, like. That was greasy, nigga. That nigga Ben Simmons is deranged, nigga. These niggas is really, like, bruh, spamming a nigga, bruh.
Nigga said they spamming the computer, damn.
Bruh. Bruh, this nigga is grabbing on me and shit, bruh. Like, everywhere I go, bruh. Like, dead ass grabbing on me, bruh. That shit is whack, nigga. Like, I can't green something. What the fuck, nigga? These niggas is... That's weird, bruh. I be hating that shit, my nigga. I hate that shit, bruh. That shit makes me sick, nigga. Get out of here. These niggas is hitting fadeaways, nigga. Post fades. Like, greens, though. Like, if they doing all this, bro, how come they not the best team in the league? I hit. Oh, my God. Good shot selection, but I can't hit shit. Nigga, these niggas are intimidated badges out here on...
Motherfuckers on platinum.
Boy, God damn.
That's what I be saying, boy. Them badges be super overpowered. Like, fuck Hall of Fame. Them bitches on platinum, boy.
Man, look, dude. Yeah,
it's on diamond.
Jeez. This is pressure. These niggas be applying pressure. Here, take that with you. Bitch. The fuck, nigga? The fuck is wrong with these niggas, bruh? Shit is sick, nigga. These niggas, everybody on their team just got super dribbles. Rip team, Power ball, backcourt, bitch. Let's get it. Everybody on the team just can just dribble the ball hella good. Everybody on their team can just shoot hella good, bruh. They like just, bruh, they're sick, nigga. They're sick, nigga. No, I'm not gonna do that. Can I get a pick, though? Get picked, Towns. Got him. Towns got him. Working, Towns. Hit. Come on, 2K, bro. That's a pull up from like 5 feet. And he hit. What you say, bro? He hit that, bro. Oh my God. This nigga, Joel Embiid is a sap. These niggas is a sap. These niggas like the Pistons. Back in the 80s, nigga. Hey. Wow. That's sick. I'm done shooting. Man, get me up out of here. Yeah. Get me up out of here. These niggas is turned.
Back will be hit my ass back.
Nah, for real. Oh, whooping. Got him. Jesus. Not whooping. Whooping. Keep going, nigga. What the fuck? Get shit, Jeff. Hit. Oh my God. Nobody on our team can score now. Nobody. This nigga missed a wide open 3-pointer in the corner by himself. Nope, no pressure.
That's for sure. I be getting pissed off.
This nigga just greened it in two niggas' face, though. Jason Richardson. Sick, man. Head. Jeez. Jesus Christ, man. Fucking ass, man. This game is over. It's 2 minutes left. I ain't missed a wide open 3-pointer, bro. That just made me sick. No pressure. Something around here, bro. Oh my God. I'm thanking the Lord I did. I want my body. My baby mama stay here? What time is it? I think this is over with. My motherfucking juice box. My motherfucking juice box. You owe me 100 boxes, nigga. Yeah, nigga, we don't give a fuck about none of that shit. That nigga's still grinding in Anthony Towns' face, nigga. And one. Then he had 21 points. 22 points. I got 50. And I got 14 assists. Damn. Oh, whipping. It's over with. You in the game?
Mm-hmm.
All right. What quarter are you in? Second. You second?
Mm-hmm.
Wow, look at it.
I'm still not a starter though. This nigga only 72, so you know they gonna pull me out in a second.
Oh, yeah, fast. You didn't play like the third quarter, some of the third quarter after that. You're done with that.
Man, especially if we only down by five.
Oh yeah, yeah. You're not, you ain't got no PT coming.
We don't go up by like 20 or so.
Right.
They pull my ass out.
Right, fast. I'll go about like 30. If it's not like just garbage time, niggas is coming right out the game. Like, yeah, we got a spot for you. Could you come hold the spot right quick for us? Right next to him. Yeah, the guy who wants the Gatorade. Uh-oh, rookie of the year? Okay. MVP? Okay. Those are just the races. Hold on, I'll be right back. Have you ever been drinking hella for like hella? Like, you just drink like hella for like one day, and like after you're done drinking, you be pissing like a motherfucker for like ever? Or is this just me? Oh, okay. I thought it was.
I had alcohol poisoning before, so I did that crazy shit. From hella. Any all fucking day, from the morning to the night, before I was fucking over.
Damn. Should I put my range extender on Hall of Fame or my quick draw on Hall of Fame?
Range extender.
Range extender. Smart man. Smart man. Alright, man, I got a Hall of Fame range extender, gold quick draw, gold quarter specialist, gold catch and shoot. And finishing, I got Hall of Fame contact, Hall of Fame relentless,
Gold Life City, Playmaking. I got 16 of them. I'm finna get a, I got Gold Handles. I got Silver Space and Silver Tight. But I got 16. I only got 7 right now. And my defense, they're max. I got Silver Clamps and Silver Intimidator. But my finishing Hall of Fame, shooting goes Hall of Fame. I got 21 of them. And playmaking goes Hall of Fame. I got 16 of them. So that's a lot of matches. 21, 11. What's 21 and 11? That's a lot right there. That's 35. I lost count. That's 35 and 16. Oh my God, 35 and 20. That's like 55 badges. Oh my God, my nigga's gonna be a gob. He's gonna be a hobgob. This little nigga's gonna be a synap. I can't wait till he's done. I'm just wanna wait. I just wanna play with him while he's done. Like, I'm tired of, boy, cause the struggle is real. My struggle is real. Let me see. Post moves is 69. I got 546. Can't get nothing. I'm getting ready to hit 91 pretty soon, though. Oh, yeah, I am. I'm getting ready to hit 91. Two attributes on anyone, I can go 91. I only have 500 though. Everything is like a band. Yeah, everything is like a band. Except for that, that's two bands. Sheesh. 1300. One of them. That's not a little bit of nothing. And my vertical will go up. Should I just go ahead and max that out? I'm gonna go ahead and max these out. What you can do with all that jack? You be on the shit away, right? You still in the game?
Yes, third quarter.
Go do this team practice. They're mechanics. Jumping on my back, nigga. At practice though, with God damn.
I'll be hating how the motherfucker AI don't be fucking scoring off my motherfucking assists. But they get that motherfucking rebound score for themselves.
Boy, or they catch it, they'll pass it back out. And then, like, the person that they pass it to give it back to them, and then they go right up and score. Green or something. That should be corny to me. I'd be like, what? Oh, so my passes ain't good enough, huh? I'd be like, they're good. You niggas is corny. So I only pass it to on fast breaks if I wanted to. Straight up. Because that should be corny as fuck, you know?
Mm-hmm.